lifted the shadow curse. I truly hope this blight isn't spreading.
At your command.
Best get going.
You wish to consult me? A mistake. I am your most valuable asset. When you realize your mistake, I will be ready to join you again.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need? Rings a bell? Why? Oh, hells. You didn't pick that by hand, did you? They're deadly poisonous. Joking! They're safe. And beautiful. Thank you. I don't have anything to give you in return, I'm afraid. We'll see. Give me a while to put my imagination to work. All right. Some company wouldn't hurt on the road.
Eager for battle.
Each of us threads in her design.
If you have coin,
Then show it. Ha! Bark, bark, like a warg pup you are. The Absolute needs warriors for her crusade. But I see only weaklings in this place. Get moving, will you?
To think the are each of us threads in her design. Even those we once called monsters.
A new face come to bask in the light of the Absolute. How can I be of service, true soul? So we did. And it seems we both have a nose for where the real power lies. I've come to pay proper respect. I bow, but the Zentarim prefer to look their business partners in the eye. Joaquin's clipped coins? No. Faith is an overflooded market. Transport, however. These faithful folk need some goods moved into the city. Our ships are obliging. Quietly. Oh, true soul. I couldn't burden your spirit with such material concerns. But I'm always happy to trade. An honor.
Each of us threads in her design. Even those we once called monsters. Sarin Valley. Then the dreams came.
My brothers had the dreams too. Same as me. They wouldn't admit it.
The Absolute calls us all to her design. Your family will answer. Eventually.
Hello, beauty.
Greeting. Well, my day just improved. Did you want...
And this was funny when it was just goblins branding arses, but... You lot mean business, eh?
I'm not worthy. I never learned the words.
Yes, you did. She gives them to you fully formed. Can you hear her?
Many hearts.
Like it's well be done.
Of many thoughts.
Not if you keep
one mind
together.
Looking ahead.
Careful, I might.
No one stopped me yet.